lines. The Santa Fe County Sheriff's Office says one woman is dead and a man is injured after actor Alec Baldwin fired a prop gun on the set of his new movie Rust in New Mexico. Baldwin is starring in and co-producing the Western film. The Sheriff's Office says it's not clear yet what type of projectile was fired, and as of right now, no charges have been filed against Baldwin. The incident is under investigation.